to drink. Didn't talk much, not a lot to say. But inside all she did was think, what if the other side was turned up all the way? She'd arrive on time. She'd arrive on time. Never met, never crossed with anyone. Never wrote much, afraid of running into someone. He had a lovely voice, used it just to trick you every day. He'd tell you what to do and then he'd tell you what to say. She had a three-year loss, had a built-in heartache and a reasonable boss. Although she never had herself an awful lot of play, she made sure that every single thing was in the right place. And she arrived on time.